Well, hello there, and welcome back to Terra Tech. It is I, Michael Max. Whew, he's busy. He's busy. What do we need to be doing here? We need to be cleaning up this place. So we need to craft as much of the garbage as we have and can to start our move. We definitely need to go get Carbius. We can't keep doing what we're doing if we're going to be doing it this way. So it's time. I know that we can do one of those. Probably can do another one of those. And then probably another one of those. Probably a rubber too, hey? We really want to get some venture stuff going here. Because if we can start crafting venture stuff, we can do smaller amounts of these, which would be very helpful. Very helpful. How about rubber? Can you craft me a rubber? And you can do the blue stuff. Right? Excellent. I think it looks like we have enough for pomegranate. Looks like we do. If not, we can always go grab some more. We have quite a bit of yellow as well. I don't know if we have quite enough. We might have enough for green. Green is taking a little longer than I would have liked. Don't know why. Why are you doing that, buddy? There you go. We got it figured out now. Kind of. How about I just do that? So it might be that one that's the problem. Maybe if I take that away. Did everything else get picked up? No, everything else flew all the way over here. It would so appear. It would so appear. Okay. I think we're doing okay for resources and such, as such. I think we're okay. Don't do that. Come on. We could probably do another gray. Not too far away. There we go. There we go. Gray, please. And probably another yellow. Really? You're gonna be that much of a stinker, hey? Tires turn so slow. What did I just say? Yellow? Definitely yellow. Fine. Maybe even one more green. That got blown up. That's sad. Did it get blown up and then did it get saved? I wonder. Doesn't look like it. So we do have an impressive amount of resources right now. I do declare. Can you please see if I can... Oh, are you kidding me? I can make it, but I can't buy it yet. No, I don't. Okay. Well, there is stuff here, just not enough to really justify. Maybe one more green. It's gonna be tight. Is that every one of them? honestly think we're a couple short. One short, in fact. One short. So I can definitely fix that without having to pull a miner out. I just need one of you. We're gonna sell the rest. Doesn't really matter. Come on over town. Ding, 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 ding. Alright. One more of those. I don't think we have enough pomegranates. That's why I really would like more venture stuff, but I feel like we need to be a little bit more responsible and put one of these on here. And then we can put one of those right there. This is crazy, but I mean, we can put those all over there. It doesn't matter. I really don't want those down there, but those there. We throw that up there. How about, just cleaning up a little bit. There we go. I don't want you there. There. Good. That's yeah, it's better. I think you can stay. And I think we have another one of those, which we can put there. Come with me. Let's go see if we can't stir up some trouble. Knock him off balance. Go in for the kill. Knock him off balance. Go for the kill. We must have some... That is something we want to do. And it's, of course, over there. Do we really want that? Back up. Just because we're here and you have those, why don't I just take them right off your hands? Better. Okay. And then we're gonna head. We take a while to get moving. Well, once we are moving, we seem to move okay. With some alacrity. Is that guy right near our base? We do have a dude there, but okay, let's go through the desert on a horse with no name. It'd be good to get out of the rain. Yeah, I can do that with a straight face. Amazing. Hey, did you hear about the... Never mind, I'm not going to talk about the Beatles and what they've been doing in their personal life lately. It's very bizarre. Grab it all, quickly. Come on, missiles, get in there. What? Nice. That's a start to world domination right there. Get that Hawkeye level going, you know what I'm saying? Get that Hawkeye stuff going. Yeah. What is inside of us that it is really, really wants? I really don't know what it is. What if I do that? There you go, you got it now. Even increasing our top speed Our top speed is faster.
Ooh.
Ooh, yeah. 29 seconds. I will use that time wisely. Let me just... increase our power. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, he's a biggie. Ooh, he's a biggie.
And with a name like Bomb, I'm a little concerned.
Oh,
there's lots of good stuff here, though.
Look at that. Look at all that good stuff. There's some wheels here that I totally don't mind getting.
There's also a battery here that's, yeah, we could definitely... Oh, let's just take a look here and see if we have space for something like this. It would seem that we do. It would seem that we do. That was a good win. We'll take that win. Let's throw this over here and see if we can't grab some other stuff. What we really need... a couple of venture levels, because we really need to make the mobile refinery so that we're not just eating wood. Wood is really inefficient. Super inefficient, in fact. But we're augmenting our solar. We're like a hybrid. We're like the Toyota Prius of TerraTech. We're a total hybrid. Closer, buddy. Everything got a little harder. Hey, well, as soon as we built up a bit, everything got much harder. I'm gonna put that there, and then you do your thing. I'll come back. What do you guys feel? How do you guys feel about a black James Bond? I'm super stoked. I think he will be amazing. He was one of the best things about The Wire. Like, he was so good. Yeah, I'm actually really, really excited. I think it's an amazing thing for the Bond franchise. Yeah. I think people will be super, super excited. Going to be an amazing thing to watch, especially if he gets like a 4, 5, 6 picture deal. Like, I would love to be able to see him work a character over multiple arcs from multiple movies instead of his one-off characters. Every single movie he's been in has been amazing, though, so I'm totally not worried about it. I think he'll be a great Bond. So, we didn't mean to set out to do a rebuild, but we kind of did in some ways, which is kind of cool. I don't know about adding a couple more. I guess we could, now that we have this stuff, we could grab that out of there and see. We got those three wheels there. We could just have to get rid of a bunch of this stuff. I don't know. Is one more wheel going to help us that much? Let's take a look and see if we can even do it. Well, first of all, that's a little low, so we're going to have to pull some parts, which is okay. Nothing wrong with that. We can pull that. We just have one more battery, hey? One more, which we can throw right up in there. And then we can lift you up before you go.
How about that? Now are you happy? I think you are. I think that was a good, and we can, and this still all stayed like there? Perfect. Perfect. Oh my goodness. So that's... What is going on there? So those are all up at that height. Those are up at that height. It's level, right? We're not unlevel in any way. We're a little faster. That's good. Ooh, those venture pyramids like that. They are so vulnerable. Let's see if we can't back this guy into coming over here. Oh, he's just a wee lad. Oh, wee lad. Yeah, not really even worth our time, buddy. Accessories. Yeah, I think that's enough for now. These wheels are great, but it's the gas. It's being able to boost. Oh, the towers were what I really wanted. Oh, well. Okay, well, you collect all of them. Maybe not on that side. Let's put you over here. I'll get all this junk, too. I'm going to head over here. I know we were supposed to pack all this up. But I can't help myself. Oh, look at the size of that dude that just landed. And if I tell you I want one of those right away, will that help speed up this process? What if I told you I wanted one of these right away? That also speed up this process? And then what if I told you I really want another one of these? And then if I had $1 million... Love it. That was just through damage dealing. That had nothing at all to do with who we are and missions that we've done, which is also awesome. Did you die on me? No, you didn't. Tell me you didn't. Tell me you're still over here, big yellow dude. You're not. Anything of value fall? Negatory. Okay, so really, okay, there we go. Excellent. I think it's just about time to pack up, don't you guys? I think it's time that we are at that spot and at that place where we can pack this up. We've got a good enough tech that we can go into a more dangerous zone. We just need to get this all squared away, and once we do, we're Bob's nephew. And I hope we had enough. I thought we did. I wonder if we can buy fabricator for Venture. Wouldn't that be sweet? Let's go see. Venture. No. Won't let us buy. Nothing. Yeah, we gotta move. We gotta get out of this. Out of the zone. Everything here is too easy and too little. Wow, you really, really, really have too many of those. And then the rest will just sell. I think. To the rest. Is there enough there? God, is there 24 there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Yeah, I think we have one more there, which is good. And it'll be close. No. Perfect. And then I think what we can do is just get rid of those and sell everything. Or just get rid of these one at a time and take all everything that needs to be taken. That's pretty much the way to do it. And that, with that, my friends, with that, I bid you all adieu. Adieu. We are going to go find ourselves the new base. That's the plan. That's the plan. I am Michael Max, and this is TerraTech 1.0.0.1 in 21.9 glorious RAS aspect ratio. Hopefully you are all enjoying the new series. I certainly am. It's been a lot of fun. And you'll come back next day. If there is one. A next day. I hope there will be. Like and favor if you get a chance. Subscribe if you have not already. And we'll see you in the next episode. Bye now.